It's not gonna kill him if it's the only sugar he's been taking during the day is his coffee. It's if he's eating a lot of chocolate. Like, he hasn't even gained a pound since I started making his coffee. And well, I drink more sugar than him, so. If I was killing either of us, I think I'd be killing myself after. Too sweet. Well, mine. Oh, mine's more than double double. I can't drink Tim Hortons coffee. I don't like the taste. Even then, no matter how much sugar I add to that Tim Hortons coffee, it's got a harsh, bitter taste to it.